So we're gonna release beautiful wild Skeena River steelhead.
Woohoo!